one of the better shot blockers in the Canada West. There's one of the best scorers in the CIS, Dijon Moses. Malumba, now he has it. He'll step back for a 15-footer, and he'll knock it in. And here comes Jackson, looking to put a crossover. Gardner, two crossovers, steps back for a jump shot. What a play by one of the 23 and 8 assists. Inside, Lechterman, that's one dribble, one big move. Puts up with the right hand, and in. It'll be Malumba, looking to go right, then he goes left. Still with the ball, still dribbling. Has the height advantage, puts it up at the right end, but looking to run the other way. Outside, Moses for a wide open spot up three. Moses, pass inside to a trailing Karch. Here comes Jazzy Peel. Thought about the three, nice pass inside from Karch to Lechterman. A much easier. And continues for Mount Royal. Karch the other way, he's gonna put it up. Owen Thomas will take it himself. Gets in lane, puts it up at the left, and one. 1 point in this quarter, 2 seconds left. It'll be Moses, he'll have to hurry. He puts up the three, knocks it in at the buzzer. Canada West in team assist is Jackson. Inside, nice pass to Malumba, putting up the left hand, well executed. They're so dejected so far in this game. In his third year of eligibility, inside. Side card, inside to Ligerwood, nice! Inside, check out. As we intercepted by Moses, and he's got a wide open lane with a one-handed jam. But Mount Royal three on three. Now it'll be Thomas for a three off the mark. Pump fake, looks inside for the fave. Karch goes to the floor. Moses up ahead, gives it back to Jackson for a wide open 10-footer, knocks it in. Here comes Moses the other way, it blows up for a 17-footer. Knocks it, right?
It's the first time we played each other, you know. I'm happy that they're in our conference now, so it actually drew a lot of fans to come to the game. That was really exciting, so it actually got us a lot of energy in the gym, so I was really excited to play against them. I actually know a couple of the guys on the Cougars team, so it was really exciting to talk to them, so it was a lot of fun today.
Oh, it was really good. Like, I was surprised, like the crowd was amazing. Like, I never seen that many people, so like, it gave us an extra boost today to come apart and like to represent UFC today, like, so we did well.